There were more than 5,000 entries submitted in the name the Hockey Team Sweepstakes, and the winner gets hockey tickets for life. News 4's Angela Rodriguez talked to one of the team owners today and has a sneak peek at what we can expect.
The contest is over, but the countdown is on.
Greenville Blazers.
Greenville Pucks.
Possibly Greenville Devils.
More than 5,000 team names were submitted. Owner Neil Smith knows the next decision is the most important.
Our thought process has been the whole time, what means something to the people of this area? What's going to ring true with them?
And with the help of the Jaywalkers, here's what stands out so far.
We had a lot of names, though, that did start with ice, the word ice. Ice something, ice man, ice wings. We had a lot of names that referred to the Reedy River, so the Rivermen, the Reedy Rockets.
As for the most memorable...
I can tell you right away, the cutest name I read was from a second grader that sent in the name Greenville Ice Mice. Because I thought that was so sweet because of the mice on Maine and how he tied in ice mice, and it rhymes and everything. It's tough to tell our captain, though, this season that he's going to be the head of the ice mice, you know. But it might be a good name for a kids team, you know, down the road.
As for the winner?
We have a very short list.
The suspense continues until June 25th when the team name will be announced at Main Street Fridays. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF, News 4.
So no teeny tiny rodents on the ice after the name is chosen. The colors will be chosen as well. The owners say they want to somehow incorporate the help of school children to decide on a mascot. Hey, mice could work. The first hockey game at the Bylow Center will be in October.